as we say in science land, get me out of the wall. I'm more of the get stuck in a wall type of scientist myself. Oh, come on. Well, the anomaly did its thing. I am in a wall. Just normal stuff.